Good morning, guys. Today, I'm here in Kidderminster bus station, just by the River Stour, and also Kidderminster Tesco, which is just surrounded by the Weaver's Wharf shopping centre, with outlets such as DW, TK Maxx, Next and all that. And today we're here in Kidderminster because today we'll be filming the 133 from here to Droitwich, and it goes via additional place called Chadsley Corbett and Cutnell Green, and is operated by Coniston Coaches. And the fleet we're going to expect is a Mercedes Benz minibus like they use on the 580 from here to Kinver. Now, the 133 was taken over from Worcestershire County Council back in 2018, known as Woosh, which took over from Diamond buses and used to have all the Diamond Droitwich network until they lost it, until they've reinstated a Droitwich route, which is actually the 145 linking Droitwich, Bromsgrove, Barnes Green, Rubry and Longbridge. And also the 580 was taken over from Diamond. It was run by the council and was run by Travel West Midlands and Midland Rider. And the 295 that used to go from here to Worcester is no longer running because the 15 serves Wilton Top, and the 295, which was Diamond, is only now 296. Section of the 295 Worcester to Stourport and then 16 to Bewdley, formerly the council contract. And today we're going to be vlogging the 133 and we'll be filming the 296 later on in the afternoon. And just to let you know, since we get to Worcester, we got to watch it because there has been floods all across the River Severn. So the 296 is terminating at St John's. I have been told by various people saying that it's running, but we'll have to see by when we get to Worcester. So what we're going to do, we're going to get on the 133 to Droitwich. We're going to have some fun. So let's get on with it. And let's hope we have a good day.
Okay, we're now at here at the bus stop now. Stand 9 for the 133, operated by Coniston. And here it is. It goes via Bromsgrove Road, Musto Green, through Harvington, Chadsley Corbett, Rushock, Cutnell Green, Hampton Lovett, and terminating to Droitwich Spa. It takes 45 minutes to journey time. Coniston Coaches, it only operates Wednesdays, Mondays and Fridays. There's no service on Tuesdays and Thursdays. And of course, on this stand you have the Diamond buses, 303 Worcester and the 42 Redditch. So let's see if hopefully the 133 turns up today. It's going to be a really exciting day.
Okay, here we are. Here we see on the 133 an ex-Lo-Fi-N Optair Solo SR, SN08BZB. Operated by Coniston Coaches. Now, I was thinking it was going to be a Mercedes-Benz, but today it's an Optair Solo SR, so it's really good that there's a low floor service and a ticket machine on our journey today, as the minibuses do not feature low floors or any ticket machines. So let's have some fun.
Safeway, now to the mill. So it's now on route towards And we're just by the old market hall. So I'm just now still flying on to solo SR. Kidderminster, there's the old Boy Forest place. Now you've probably been aware of it, and that's a good smile.
Thank you.
the garage, and now it's one thing to look through, so we're now coming towards Coniston. So Diamonds, they have the 145 as the emergency tender from there is other operators in Worcester, we've got the three, well, we've got the 144, 1448, operating our first buildings. So there's now in Harbinger, and also we've got Coaches on 355 in Worcester. So we're now passing the dog at Harbinger. Now this route has a bit of a similar feel to Shropshire Arena, well, Shropshire Council round Arena route, which is the 113 from Bridge North to Telford, and the 113 runs on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and it was operated by Shrewsbury to Telford North, and then apparently it's got 10 sellos. I wanted them to tell them they're going to be Rhinos, but they have made appearance. They've got a lot of long-term salvos being used for that specific route. So the 113 goes by Chicklaw, Norton, and Sutton Haddock. For the 114, which is the other route, goes by the little country lanes, such as that's also goes like through like far forest, catching things, yellow hill, and up the hills as well. And also you have the, and also you've got the, well, the countryside and stuff like that. I've also done the 580, which is a Coniston, recently taken diamonds, and it is a really nice, interesting route. So this route only runs 3 services a day, not 6, but I said 6 by accident. So it runs 3 services a day, running from here to Droitwich. It is similar to how you'll compromise it with the 67, which is the Wolverhampton to Canuck via Bushbury, via Bushbury and Coniston, for instance. So I am going to film more routes in the upcoming days. Because Monday I'm going to be filming the 17 from Wolverhampton to Canuck via Coniston. I might film the 67, I'm not sure yet. But I'm going to include the 223 route as well. Also from the 891 back into Telford and on to Bridge North and then back into Midlands and check into the area of the 5190 Newport and Shrewsbury. So a lot of those routes I've done so far. So there, and also the 15 and 16 for Wapping. I've done all the Wapping. I've done a lot of the wandering routes, and I'm trying to do the new research for this 15 and 16, especially the Liverpool's finger on the new 17. And I'm going to film the 28 as well tomorrow. So Diamond Bus that runs from Kidderminster to Greenwich, it hits the mouth from Kidderminster and then goes through Bromsgrove down to Greenwich and then goes on to the 43 up to Princess of Wales Hospital, Bromsgrove, just outside London. And that leads to the Worcester Hospital and Greenwich Alexander Hospital. So, go up Fox Lane now. So this route coordinates the times with the 42s, and the 42 is operated by Greenwich Depot on Sundays. And anyway, here's Rovery's nursery. So just now by Rovery's school again, Chazzy Corbett, I mean. It's really nice, interesting thing to see how good all of us is and all of Optus solos. As you can see, there's the logo on there. It's actually got the original logo on. Really weird. I think these were the first ones before a chance to the official logo. Because you'll see lots of Optus solos. The Optus solos you'll find, they're some kiddie, but they're the older ones. But SRs you can find in Telford, Shrewsbury, a lot of them in Shrewsbury, so you'll find you'll find a lot of them in Greenwich. You'll find a new one now in Bangor on the 891, and also which I might build a new version of it because we've had the floods, and also you'll have the 89. And also, you'll find an SR up there on Kev's Coaches 318 from Bromsgrove to Stourbridge. So just now going down these little country lanes. Lovely countryside, of course. The more we do have a rare up there solo SR, the 62 plate on the 355 to Worcester. Mainly it's the extra getaways to bring road, but hopefully at some point I will be vlogging the 355 route. The toy route towards Worcester. But I'll have to plan everything first before filming. Like, I know this route really well, the bridge had some formats and couple of green. And we are just by gone now, so there's a lot of bus interests to fight here. Very interested, and if you have also seen my other vlog, I've done a video of train spotting at Southwich Junction train station, and also the lifts in Kidderminster, a couple lifts, and then, well, I've only got the advantage of done it on the old safe way, and I'm going to film the later on this afternoon with the 296 from Worcester to Bewdley Leisure Centre, but when the floods are over I am going to be back on the 296 and going to link on to Bewdley to include that section, because I'm going to start with the 758, so there is still lots of interesting stuff to say, how much I love my bus.
Quite a lot of pylon cables around Cumberland. It's really
really weird to have them against the road as well. Especially, but there are some on the 303 route that was kicking so I am gonna vlog the 303 in the near future. Now we are slowing down a bit. So. Thank you. at the North Star. This is one of the best, most popular smart towns in Droitwich.